parts of Gaza which are considered to be slightly safer, certainly than those eastern parts. Here in Gaza City, for example, a lot of people have moved in from neighborhoods slightly further east, like Shujair, which has been the focus of so much of the military offensive over the last few days. So people are moving where they can, but as you know, Gaza is not a big place. It's heavily populated, about 1.8 million people in a narrow strip of land. So there's only so many places that people